Well, hey, Pipers, this is the Bass Piper, and hope you all are doing good this afternoon here on Monday afternoon. It's about 5 minutes to one Virginia time, and just want to get on here for just a few minutes and say thank you for all the prayers that are going up for me and my family. Johnny, thank you so much for putting it out there, buddy. We came down with the Omicron virus, and it hadn't been fun over these last few days. I just thank the Lord I didn't get the first round of COVID or the Delta round of COVID. So if we got to get one, I guess this is the one to get because it's not as bad. It's just very contagious. But my New Year plans got all jacked up. I was going to present a new pipe and give a review on one of the pipes that I got for Christmas and one of the David McCleary pipes that I'd showed you in recent videos. And I'll get that out down the road, but just trying to get over this mess. Somebody asked, well, what are the symptoms of this stuff? Well, it started off with a pain, light pains in my head one day, like on Friday, last Friday, and like a headache. And then it went into running a slight fever, a low-grade fever, little body aches, and then some nausea from time to time. I've been dealing for the last 2 days. Mine really set in on Saturday morning, and but I've been going through a cycle of the fever breaks, and then a few hours later, it'll come back. And then about 4 or 5 hours, it'll break. And then about 5 or 6 hours, she'll come back. And so it's a low-grade type thing. It's just enough to be aggravating. But other than that, if I hadn't had this low-grade fever, I would be doing pretty good. You just got the sniffles and congestion and stuff, like a bad head cold. But it's the fever cycle that keeps playing with me. And my church, there's a lot of people down with it. We canceled services Sunday, and we may have to cancel them again this Sunday. It's just rampant out here, at least in my area in Virginia. And but anyway, I want to say I'm on the mend, and Davia went back to work today. She was 5 days out with this stuff and feeling a lot better. And, of course, there's a lot in her office that's out with this stuff. But I just wanted to get on here to say thank you guys for your prayers and also for my mom and dad. They're doing good. And haven't contacted any of this stuff in the nursing home, so that's a blessing. But it'll all get back to normal here in a few days, I'm sure. We just got to go through it. Hey, the good thing about this and the saving grace I understand about this Omicron is that it gives you 4 times the protection against the Delta and what a shot can do. So that's a good thing. And with it being milder, it could be helping to get COVID downgraded till it's eventually just kind of out of here as far as the seriousness of COVID. So it may take it right on down to just a sniffle or a mild flu type thing that we get. The other thing I understand is it's more in the head part than in your lungs. And you may have a little bit of playing with your lungs, but nothing major like the last two variants. But anyway, I just want to get on here just for a minute. And also, I just noted on my YouTube or Instagram that I saw Northwest Piper. Jason put a new presenter on. Edwin Pipes Cigars. Edwin, E-D-W-I-N, Pipes Cigars. Gentleman's got about 5 subscribers, maybe 9, I think he's up to now. And brand new, I think he just put his intro out this morning. So get on over there if you would, show him some love. And I think he's going to be a pretty good presenter for us. And he just started today. He's brand new to pipes, so he's been more of an avid cigar smoker, but not a pipe smoker. So he's learning and starting from scratch. But check him out and show him a little love when you go over there to see him and subscribe to his channel. All right, guys, I'm going to check on out of here. It's about 5 minutes, But I just wanted to say hi, and happy New Year. It'll be happier once I get over this stuff and get back on track. But thank you guys for your prayers. And I just want to let you know they're working. We're taking each day at a time. And I'm in my technically second day of this stuff. So I'm hoping in the next 2 days we'll be on the mend. But I'll get back here busting out a video and do a review on that David McCleary's pipe that I got for Christmas and go forth with that. But anyway, guys, you guys take care. And again, Happy New Year. Hope y'all are doing well. And if you've got this mess, it will pass. So let's all hang in there together so we can get over this mess and move forward. All right, guys, we'll talk with you later. Bye-bye.